countrymen. Lend me your ear.
I saw Mark Antony offer him a crown, and as I told you, he put it by once, but for all that, to my thinking, he would fain have had it. Then he offered it to him again, then he put it by again, and then he offered to him the rice, he put it the third time by.
Caesar, I never stood on ceremonies, yet now they fright me. There is one within, besides the things that we have heard and seen, because the most horrid sight seen by the watch. A lion that hath whelped in the streets, and graves have yawned and yielded up their dead.
I am not well in health, and that is all.
Brutus is wise, and were he not to health, he would embrace the means to come by it.
Why? So I do. Good Portia, go to bed.
To add on to sickness, no, my Brutus. You have some sick offense within your mind, which by the right and virtue of my place, I ought to know of. And upon my knees, I charm you by my once commended beauty.
Calphurnia here, my wife stays me at home.
This dream is all misinterpreted. It was a vision fair and fortunate. Romans, countrymen, and lovers, hear me for my cause. As Caesar loved me, I wept for him.
I'm as constant as the northern star.
Shall no man else be punished but only Caesar?
Decius, well urged, I think it is not meet, Mark Antony. So well beloved of Caesar, should outlive Caesar, we shall find of him. A shrewd contriver, and you know his means. If he improve them, may well stretch so far, and as to annoy us, which to prevent, let Antony and Caesar fall together.
Our course will seem too bloody, Caius Cassius, to cut the head off and then hack the limbs, like wrath and death and envy afterwards. For Antony is but a limb of Caesar. Let us be sacrificers and not butchers, Caius. We all stand up against the spirit of Caesar.
In that number, I do know but one that unassailable holds on his rank, unshaked of emotion. And that he let me a little show that it may even in this that I was a constant December should be it vanished.
Speak hands for me.
That evil spirit, Brutus?
It's Cinna!
Get it! I'm Cinna the poet!
Tempers bad verses!
Him. My heart is in the coffin there with Caesar, and I must pause till it comes back to me.
beware the Ides of March.
And then he offered it third time. He put it on.
You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey, stop it. Stop it.
Oh.
Get a good scream out, Russell.
Are you still recording?
Maybe.
You're scared, Bruno.